My name is Sarah, and I live in Colorado. I'm a moderate conservative. I was a huge fan of John McCain. I will not be voting for Donald Trump this November. Being conservative is supposed to be about limited government. Donald Trump says that the president's authority has to be absolute. Can you imagine John McCain saying something that ridiculous? We have presidents in America, not kings. Being conservative is supposed to be about respecting the military. Donald Trump made fun of John McCain for being a POW and denied citizenship to babies born to our troops overseas. Being conservative is not supposed to be about ignoring science that you don't like. But that is what Donald Trump did about the coronavirus, and we are in a world of hurt because of it. I don't agree with Joe Biden on everything, but I will be voting for him this November. We need a president who values human life. We need a president who doesn't deny science. We need a proven leader with the kind of temperament it takes to be a president. And that is why Joe Biden will have my vote.